Welcome to Breaking News Today YouTube channel. Please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon button to get daily latest news alert. Click on the CC button to get automatic subtitle in video if you're facing the difficulties in listening sound. Protesters in the Philippines burned a 13-foot-tall effigy of Donald Trump dressed as Hitler, complete with twirling swastika arms, the Mirror reported. The burning came ahead of Trump's meeting with the Philippine President Rodrigo Duterte, who has been widely accused of human rights violations in his so-called war on drugs. The effigy's four arms, in the shape of a swastika, hold a nuclear bomb, a gun, a bag of money and a backhoe. Philippines activists burned an effigy of Duterte as Hitler in September. The protesters met with riot police as they tried to make their way to the U.S. Embassy. The police used water cannons to turn the protesters away.